morning, and thank you for joining us for Tuesday's Daily Market Outlook.
Australian dollar watchers have plenty to look forward to, with an RBA policy call and GDP figures both due. However, traders remain quite indifferent. North Korea says it has successfully tested a nuclear weapon that could be loaded onto a long-range missile. Retail U.S. gasoline prices rose 2.8% from Friday to Saturday, as refineries warned customers about fuel supply shortages caused by Hurricane Harvey. Amazon stock proceeds to climb upwards gradually despite a neutral relative strength index. The price of Bitcoin is performing a strong bullish move. The commodity channel index is neutral at this point. Stochastic is signaling buy. The price of gold appears strong, climbing upwards gradually, supported by the stochastic, leaving the overbought area. The relative strength index is giving a bullish signal. The price of crude oil is performing a decisive bearish maneuver. Stochastic is signaling sell. According to the average true range, low volatility may be expected. The U.S. Red Book Index will be released at 12:55 GMT, the Eurozone's gross domestic product at 0900 GMT, the German Market Services PMI at 7:55 GMT. The UK inflation report hearings at 1000 GMT, the Eurozone's market PMI composite at 0800 GMT, and the US factory orders at 1400 GMT.
That's all for Monday's Daily Outlook. Join us again tomorrow morning for more in-depth analysis of the markets.